What are probiotics? Probiotics are often referred to as the good bacteria that line your gut and keep your digestive system healthy. Not only do probiotics help with supporting a healthy digestive system, but also they help to crowd out bad bacteria. Gut health is essential for anyone who is looking to get the most out of their nutrition and diet. What does this have to do with working out, you say? It may be the case that you are taking several other supplements in your workout regime, and perhaps you already combine this with a good, well-balanced diet. But did you know that without having a healthy gut, you are wasting valuable nutrients that you could be absorbing? Take for instance a high-protein diet. You know that lean meat and protein powder costs add up considerably, so why would you want to waste your hard work in the gym and money at the supermarket by not absorbing nutrients? It's the same as putting gas in a car that has a leaky gas tank. By supplementing your gut health with probiotic bacteria, you give yourself the best chance of absorbing more of what you eat, allowing you to get the most out of what you put in. How do you use probiotics? Probiotics, being live bacteria, are active in fermented foods such as yogurt, kimchi, kombucha, and pickles. They can be cultured too, and are commonly used in a supplement capsule form. What dosage should you take? If you are going to try finding a probiotic supplement, there are a few things you should take note of. One point is the potency. Find one that delivers a minimum potency of 30 billion probiotic bacteria per serving. Another point is where the supplement has been manufactured. Look for probiotics made to GMP standards in FDA-registered facilities. Where can you find probiotic supplements? If you want to try probiotics out for yourself, here goes few good products that can get you started. Click the link in description box for great deals on high quality probiotic supplements. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.